So,
good morning, ladies and gentlemen, and welcome to episode one of the Brickworks weekly vlog. This vlog is going to be dedicated to showcasing everything that happens in this space. Don't worry, there'll be a studio tour very soon. So this space is the Brickworks, and honestly, me and George are so happy with this space, and we can't wait to just get on and just get busy and get working and just see all the creative ideas that come from this space and drink lots of coffee.
So before we moved into the Brickworks, this place was a bit of a shell.
It took a lot of painting. Sorry, I'm just gonna get me in focus. There we go. It took a lot of painting to get this space to where it is today.
So all of these walls had to be painted white again. The previous owner obviously really enjoyed drilling holes in the wall because we had to sand all of this down.
As you can tell, some of it is sanded down better than other bits, but hey ho. Also,
all of this wood as well is actually, some of it is recycled. So the shelves were all done with the recycled wood. The podcast area, yes, this is the podcast area. I can't tell you how cool it is to actually have this studio up and running and to be able to be used as a studio now is actually truly incredible.
Here's a lot of clips that we filmed during the process of getting the Brickworks ready. Is this really how you're going to roll the wall?
Yep.
8 to 9. Terrible. So, George went and picked up a new one today. And honestly, being a coffee addict, I can't wait to have a cup of coffee that doesn't taste like limescale. Yay! Wow, this is so packaged. New black kettle. So it is Wednesday morning, just got 9 a.m. Bit of a busy day today. As you guys are watching this, we are 3 days out from launching the Brickworks on social media. So there is a lot to do. I've got to edit this vlog, got to make the promo, podcast, Instagram content, etc., etc. But that is what we signed up for at the Brickworks. And I'm excited to get on with it, to be honest with you. There's bits and bobs to do today. I need to sort out podcast guests. I need to do a little bit of work in the studio. So there's still like touching up a paint to do, etc. But yeah, it's gonna be a good day. So apparently George is effing beautiful. Look at him. So we are actually out shooting the Brickworks promo right now, which you guys will be seeing on Saturday. The Saturday just gone, because this vlog will be Monday? I think we decided that the vlog goes up Monday.
Was it Monday?
Yeah, Monday, end of week, new week. Yeah, vlog goes up Monday. We're really organized at the Brickworks, can't you tell? But yeah, so we're just out trying to film this promo now. George is doing a great job filming. I'm doing a terrible job at reading the script that I wrote.
Hold on.
How many takes was it just to get that one line? It was like four.
Yeah, three or four.
Yeah, at least. I need to step it up. This cable is so long, it is pointless. How's the hat looking? Good?
Yeah.
We're looking due to like tilt right into the shot.
All right.
So you start left, tilt right, shot, and then when I say sit, but don't shoot directly at my face, like just above my head. So good morning, ladies and gentlemen. Hope you are doing well. It is Saturday, launch day, and we just put the promo out. If you haven't seen it, here's a little sneak peek. Nope. Art isn't my hobby, although it might be for you guys. It's my passion, it's my career of choice, as I know it is for you. But yeah, make sure you go over to our Instagram or the collective on Facebook to check out the promo. It explains a bit more detail what we're doing at the Brickworks. But yeah, today's day one, officially day one of the Brickworks, and I can't believe it that we're at this stage now where we can start producing our podcasts, we can start producing books. You guys will have seen this in the promo. But yeah, lots of work to do, and I cannot wait to start sharing everything that goes on in this space. Like this vlog, like the podcast, like the Instagram, all of those things. Speaking of Instagram, down below you'll see a tag at the Brickworks. Go over on Instagram, give us a follow. Would be very much appreciated. But let's get to work. So that is it. Week one of the Brickworks weekly vlog is done, and our first week in this space. Honestly, what a crazy week. It's surreal, to be honest, that we're still, feel strange walking through that door, but every time I walk through there, I fall back in love with what I do for a living, so. Expect some amazing things to come from this space. Honestly, I cannot wait to just explore new artwork, new relationships with artists, and still blows my mind that this is you know, what I do for a living right now. So, but yeah, guys, thank you for watching the Brickworks weekly vlog. You can expect these every Monday morning, a roundup of the week previous. So there'll be podcasts and everything coming soon, hopefully this week, but I will definitely keep you guys up to date. Go down into the description below to find our collective on Facebook, so please feel free to join that. And also our Instagram, it'd be great if you could follow that as well. So thank you guys for watching. Make sure you subscribe, and I will see you next week.